Hey, how's it going, everybody? OBS Syndicate here, and today we're going to show you a tutorial on how to change the water pump for the 8898 Chevy. Let's get it.
Gap here on your fan to get to the bolts. This blade is wider than these blades so that you can get to all the bolts if your clutch is working. Replacing the hose, so we don't have to worry about it. Tear it.
Leaking right there.
Top one on. Lock the bottom. Up. Hold the studs. Go to that pump. The part numbers for the NAPA parts will be in the description. To the next.